me looking at that, that doesn't feel, I'm like, that's not me. I didn't do that. I've got probably the, one of the most analytical minds. I'm a conventional doctor, which I'm kind of pivoting from now.
So wait a second, what is your profession?
I'm a doctor.
She's a physician.
I was aware as I was surrendering, I just thought, connect and love and surrender and trust and just get over your body, just surrender. And I was aware that I started to breathe deeply and I felt a need to hyperextend my neck. I felt like my throat was going to close up. I felt like I was going to die, like I was scared. But I kept beyond it. And then there was a moment of surrender and trust and faith and this intention. And I just had kind of an explosion. And I didn't see anything visually. I just felt this incredible power from above me and an amazing sense of joy, just overwhelming joy and love and a knowing of coming home. And knowing that that it wasn't male or female, that that had been there the whole time. And
listen closely to her words. It has always been there. She just had to become aware of it.
And there was definitely that sense of humor that you talk about, like, yeah, I was here that whole time. And I was like, you little bugger. Like, I can't believe this. This was available to me the whole time.
When she surrenders her head back like that, she's opening the channel. When people experience ecstasy in whatever form, pleasure, whatever form, they usually extend, they open up in this way, and it opens the channels. And when you extend, it's hard to contract. Remember the charts, the animations we showed you last night? The energy from the body comes up this way and comes out. And then what happens next? Tell me. There's a reverse field coming down. And that light, that energy, is carrying information. And what kind of information do you think it's carrying? Joy? Like, hey, I've always been here. I'm everybody. I'm everyone. I'm everything. I'm everyone. Hey, welcome home. You've been knocking on the door. You've been running around out in the backyard. And then you take off and finally you step through the door. The joke's on you. I've always been here. You bugger.